Hello, Namaste, Namaskara, Vanakkam. I'm Vijaya from Bangalore. I'm extremely happy to be part of the Mrs. South Asia India contest. I'm married to an army officer. I have an 18-year-old son who would like to follow his father's footsteps. It is said that the variety is the spice of life. Exploring and contributing to it has been my journey. Even my professional career has followed the variety theme, from the hospitality industry to telecommunications. Currently working as a program manager at Cisco Systems, one of the top internet technology companies. Prior to that, I have been fortunate to have worked at reputed multinationals like Sheraton, Taj Group, Ericsson, Wipro and Alcatel-Lucent. Yoga and Pilates energize the body for a busy day. I have also customized and taught a yoga routine for the working women. Regular practice of Bharatanatyam, Bollywood and contemporary dance is a lot more than health to me. It's a passion. I also choreograph fusion dances. Cooking international vegetarian cuisine for my son, family and friends has been a source of joy. In addition to reading books, watching videos, I have learned different spiritual teachings from the centers throughout the country. The meditations have helped me to remain stress-free through extremely demanding schedules. I have been a city girl, but now I have taken steps towards settling in a small village. I hope to create awareness about organic farming and income opportunities it creates. I would like to use this platform now, and if I get an opportunity to become this pageant's ambassador, I would like to create awareness about women's hygiene. It's a serious health issue affecting our less privileged sisters. If my teenage niece were to ask what life has taught me, I would say happiness is within. So don't look for happiness outside. Learn from the challenges and make full use of the opportunities. I would like to thank the organizers of Mrs. South Asia India contest, especially National Director Ms. Nazneen Joshi for this opportunity. Wishing every participant the very best, and thank you.